Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel and I hope you all doing well. And in this video I'm going to review on a foundation which is a newly launched foundation on Nykaa in this November. And this brand is a foreign brand and this is a newly launched brand, and before November it is not available in India. So now this is available, and especially on Nykaa. So I'm talking about a foundation which is Wet n Wild foundation. So if you want to know about this foundation and all the details of this foundation, so keep on watching. And before that, don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon so you'll notified when I upload my new videos. Thank you. So firstly, I'm talking about the foundation, which is a Wet n Wild photo focus foundation. And like other bottle, it also comes in a heavy glass bottle and with a plastic cap, as you can see. And I'm gonna open it so you can see the applicator. So this is the applicator, like a spatula, and it is very very good, and you can easily apply your foundation with this spatula like this. The price of the foundation is $5.99 without the delivery charges. You can purchase this foundation only $5.99. So the quantity of this foundation is 30 ml, and you can use this foundation the shade of this foundation. So normally this foundation have 20 shades, but on Nykaa there are just 5 shades available, and my shade is Rose Ivy. And I know it is too light for my tone, but when I ordered this foundation, all the shades are not in stock, so that's why I choose Rose Ivory. And I know it's look so whitey, but actually I'm not doing any contouring any bronze up my face, so that's why it's look whitey. But it's okay, not a big deal. When I bronze up my face, it's look a settle down. So now I'm gonna show the texture of this foundation, and it is totally liquidy. You can see this, the texture. So you can easily blend this foundation on your face with any beauty blender or any brush. So I want to say something about this foundation, which is this foundation is totally matte finish foundation. It gives you matte finish, and I just love this foundation just because I have oily skin and my nose is super oily. So this foundation makes everything smooth and even, but this is very easily blend and it gives you smooth finish. So this is best for oily skin, and those who have a dry skin or super dry skin, they should use this foundation. But before that, you have to apply a good amount moisturizer and just moisturize your face and then apply this foundation so it is easily blend on your face. Yes, I know my video is too long and I'm talking about too much on this foundation. So now I'm going to use this foundation without wasting time. Let's get started. Then I'm gonna apply this foundation with this spatula all over my face, and I'm just apply one layer of this foundation just because it is too light. After that, I'm applying two layer. So now I'm gonna blend my foundation with this beauty blender, and you can see this, it is easily blend on my face and it gives you matte finish. And when I use this foundation for first time, then I feel that it gives me matte finish and matte look. So just because I have a super oily skin, so I think this is best for oily skin. And I forgot to tell you that you can use this foundation for 2.5 years, and that means the expiry date of this foundation is June 2020. So you can use this for a foundation for 2.5 years. So now I'm gonna blend my foundation very well with this beauty blender, and as well my neck. Now I'm done, and as you can see, I just apply one layer of this foundation, and like it doesn't give me a full coverage and not a medium coverage. I think it gives me full medium coverage, and I just love with this coverage. Actually, I want to share something to all of you. That is, I was looking for a foundation to replace my old one, and at a time I need little more coverage, and I know it doesn't give you full coverage, but when I use a two layer of this foundation, and just really it gives me full coverage, and I just love this foundation, and it is very easily blend on my face, and the texture of this foundation is very light and very smooth, and it gives you even finish and even look. So I just love this, and also this is very best, and also this is very good and just best for oily skin. I just love this. So this is best for oily skin. So those who have oily skin, you just must buy. So overall, this foundation is so good, and I just impressed with this foundation, and I just love this foundation. So this is my current favorite foundation, and one thing is that this is best for oily skin. So those who have oily skin, so this is best for all of you, and those who have dry skin, they should use this foundation. But before that, you just prep your skin and use a good amount of moisturizer. So moisturize your skin and then apply this foundation. So also this is good for all of you, those who have dry. I don't know I am explaining a good or not about this foundation, but I just try to do this. So if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up, and also subscribe to my channel, and also press the bell icon so you're notified when I upload my new videos. So if you like this video, then please give it a big thumbs up.